lekin uni o'rniga jonlovchi Donnarumma turadi va gol Sergeyev.